Hello? Hello, this is Pygmalion. There are quite a few pools of water in that area, so I thought I'd warn you in advance.
Pools of water? Don't tell me the mighty Domitian Empire doesn't keep up the roads in their conquered lands.
Unfortunately, our resources are tied up in keeping the peace and dealing with Galu. My apologies, Lady Sophia. I meant no disrespect. At any rate, I believe you may be getting somewhat drenched as you proceed.
Wonderful. I just love frolicking in dirty water.
I know a trick to keep you from getting wet, Philby.
Lady Galatea, do you really think you should tell her?
Quiet, Scarecrow! Sylvie needs a bit of help!
Well, tell me. What is it, Lady Galatea?
Just use slow on those puddles. Do that, and you can run right over them like a water strider.
Wonderful! I'll just stroll right over the surface.
Just don't ask me how it works!
Thank you.
broke into the Lotus Stealer's base all on your own, did you? You know, I'm not sure whether you're brave or stupid. Let's call it 50-50. Anyway, Marcus is safe and sound at headquarters. I can't say he's too happy about it, though. It reminds me of swimming with my brother. He was about Marcus's age, about 8 to 3. We were close, my brother and I. There wasn't a place I could go without him tagging along behind. When the Empire invaded Agafine, he begged me to leave the fight to Thieves. Broke his heart when I went. They gave me a furlough to visit him, but it was too late. Our village was gone. My brother. I don't fit away. I can't go through that again. Not with Marcus. Please. Let's see what the Temple of Bemus has to offer. Thea says the Silent Lord are a charlatan, but the people around here seem to think otherwise. If there's a shadow of a chance they can really cure Blue Death, I have to know for Lycus' sake.
Thank you. commands.
Feeling about this.
naturally.
Something's not right. Look at the guards. No mere prisoner could have done that. Must be a gallows handiwork. What have we got ourselves into? Whatever happens, we've got to push on. For Lycus. We'd better find the people Philin mentioned before it's too late. Can you see that?
Yes. I see it quite clearly. That must be a mind wall.
How do we get past it?
Well, it will certainly require a bit of ingenuity.
As you gaze at the mind wall, it gazes back at you.
Which is to say, it's observing you, and changing its composition and density as we speak.
I'd rather not think about it.
Yes. Which is why you must deliver an impact much greater than it expects.
Do that, and you'll have one closed mind.
I think I've got it.
It appears there remain a few wretched souls yearning for salvation. Peace, Sentinel. The eyes of my faithful were aglow with tears as they told me of your deeds. It appears you're worthy indeed. Now, bring me the boy with the Blue Death.
Thank you.
seem ill at ease. But mind that you have entered my temple, interrupted my communion. Tell me, Sentinel, whose wrath is righteous? Let us complete the rite! is it? Where is it? There. My Gideon Coffin. You damned Imperial bitch!
Better a bitch than a rabid wolf mad enough to eat its own young.
I am a saint, chosen beloved of Dingir himself. The meek owe me their very flesh. The foolish owe me their very souls. By feeding me, these damnable wretches no greater purpose in death than ever in life.
Search the temple at once. If we're lucky, there might be survivors. Glad I can count on you.